In this video, we describe the AF area mode options available with the Nikon Z7 and Z6. Select a setting according to your creative intent. To choose the AF area mode, display the I menu and select AF area mode. Highlight the desired mode and press OK. By holding the FN2 button and rotating the subcommand dial, you can also choose the AF area mode. The Z7 and Z6 offer a choice of 6 AF area modes. Choose Pinpoint AF for pinpoint focus on a selected spot. Use for shots involving static subjects, such as in-studio product photography or buildings. In Single Point AF, the camera focuses on a point selected by the user. This is the default AF area mode. In Dynamic Area AF, the camera focuses on a point selected by the user, but uses information from surrounding focus points to focus if the subject briefly leaves the selected point. Use for photographs of athletes and other active subjects that are hard to frame using Single Point AF. Wide Area AFS is similar to Single Point AF, except that the camera focuses on a wider area. The focus areas for Wide Area AFL are even wider. Use these options for photos of moving subjects or snapshots. In Auto Area AF, the camera automatically detects the subject and selects the focus area. If a portrait subject is detected, the camera will enable Face and Eye Detection AF. Choose for spur-of-the-moment photos, or to use Face or Eye Detection AF for portraits. Choose an AF area mode according to your creative intent.